Hi, I'm Anthony from bestbluesguitarlessonsonline.com, and in this video I'll discover the answer to the question, does pick size really matter? And the answer is yes, and this little fellow is gonna demonstrate why you should care about pick size. It's the Tortex Jazz 3 pick, the heavy version by Dunlop. And when I first used it, it felt very awkward, but a lot of great players use it, like Joe Bonamassa, John Petrucci, Eric Johnson use this little fellow. And it really revolutionized the way I pick, and I will demonstrate in a little bit why this is. But why would you ever want to switch to a pick that is so tiny? The funny thing is that I started out playing guitar with really large and thick picks, and I used to tell myself that I got a thicker tone out of this. And while this was true, it actually also messed with my accuracy of my picking hand. And when I switched to smaller picks, dramatically improved my picking hand technique, because if you look at this pick, it has really much precision because of the sharp tip that is on this pick. And if you want to see how much sloppier my picking technique used to be when I played with thicker and larger picks, especially larger picks, you can simply watch the videos, the older videos on the channel here, the early videos, and you will see that not necessarily my playing was sloppy in terms of missing strings, but it was the motions of the right hand were much bigger, so there's much more efficiency now in my right hand playing, because I have no other choice, because this pick is so tiny and it has such a pointy tip. So I'm forced to really do my best that I can in practicing to play with a lot of precision. And if you don't care about speed and fast virtuosic parts on the guitar, you can of course play with a larger pick. If you're just going for tone, you should look for a pick that does that, produce a great tone, the tone that you want. But if you're into more virtuosic styles, Joe Bonamassa playing, Gary Moore, then it is really a good idea to also look at smaller picks like this one. And I'm curious what your favorite pick is at the moment, or if you have various picks you're using, let me know in the comment section below. And of course, switching to a tinier pick won't produce immediate results in your playing, because you will also need to work with certain exercises. And if you're looking for the best picking exercise, I have a guide that you can download for free on my website, bestbluesguitarlessonsonline.com, exactly about this topic with blues guitar picking exercises. So you can download that. And if you like the video, subscribe to the YouTube channel here by clicking subscribe, so you get all of the latest videos to your YouTube home feed.